Good evening and welcome to this special Melbourne Symphony Orchestra event. My name's Nick Bochner and I'm a cellist with the MSO. Tonight we're coming to you live from the Iwaki Auditorium, our rehearsal home in the heart of Melbourne. Throughout the current ban on public events, the MSO will continue to perform for you. Our mission is to share great music, even if you cannot join us in the concert hall. We're thrilled you can join us on YouTube. In 2020, orchestras around the world are celebrating the 250th anniversary of the birth of Beethoven. And while it's disappointing that those celebrations can't go ahead exactly as planned, there seems to be something kind of appropriate about celebrating Beethoven in an atmosphere of adversity. At MSO, we began our tribute early in the year with a performance of the great Ninth Symphony in collaboration with the incredible contemporary circus troupe Circa to create a visible incarnation of Beethoven's genius. Tonight, we're continuing our celebration with a performance of the monumental Symphony No. 7 in A major, which was completed in 1812. Every one of Beethoven's nine symphonies was groundbreaking and revolutionary, and a great deal could be said about each of them. But for me, the seventh stands out for its relentless use of rhythm as a driving and organising force. Each of the movements has an idea that can be recognised just for its rhythm, from the lilting 6-8 of the first movement through the stately processional of the slow movement to the whirling dervish madness of the finale. There are various theories as to where these rhythms sprang from. Some suggest they come from Beethoven's interest in the metre of ancient Greek poetry, while others point to the work that he was doing at the same time, arranging Scottish and Irish folk melodies. Regardless of the source, the towering construction that he makes from these melodies leaves us absolutely breathless with excitement and filled with joy at the end. The MSO is going to keep the music going during the current crisis, but we need your help. Please consider making a donation via the link in the description or by visiting the MSO website. We also want to hear from you tonight, so join in the comments on the YouTube or by tweeting using hashtag #KeepTheMusicGoing. So here now is the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra to perform Beethoven's Seventh Symphony, conducted by our principal conductor in residence, Benjamin Northey.
Thank you.
So that incredible performance brings us to the end of tonight's concert. We've had viewers joining us from around the world, including places like Mexico, the UK, India, Zimbabwe, Japan, the Philippines, and cities like Wuhan, Ballarat, Geelong, and the beautiful town of Yakandanda. We really hope you're all doing okay out there. Now, remember, you can help the MSO to keep the music going by making a donation at the link in the description or by visiting the MSO website. You can also find out about our future live streams by subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thank you to all our wonderful partners for their continuing support, including our principal partner Emirates, and to ABC Classic and CVP Events Film and Television for making tonight's live stream possible. And thank you to all of you for joining us and for your continued support. Good night.